We are Kernel Foods. We're based here in New York City. The company got started about 2 years ago, did 2 years of R&D trying to figure out how to take chef-crafted fresh food that's made every single day and turn it into fast food using ingredients that you would find in your kitchen. The food industry is certainly facing some challenges these days, and one of them revolves around labor. What we've set out to do is look to say, what are the jobs that are the least appealing to people in the industry, where we could use automation to supplement and make the rest of the jobs better jobs, better paying jobs, jobs that you want to stay in. When you walk into the back of the kitchen, you find this role, the expediter. The person in the back, often screaming and yelling, there's tickets flying around, orders are coming through, orders are being called out. Then when you're dealing with hot food, there's loading in and out of the oven and making sure that you're timing things all in the right way. This is where using a multi-axis robot from KUKA and the automation technology that we put around it allows us to simplify that process and create a whole lot of consistency. And that's where I think we've done something pretty unique and special. We love KUKA for this purpose because KUKA makes an industrial robot that fit our price point and we know is absolutely reliable and something that we can control and manage remotely, which is important as we roll out restaurants all around the country. One of the other things that was unique with the KUKA solution is that we were able to choose an HO robot so that we're able to use food and health grade products in our entire food preparation.
We chose KUKA primarily for the reliability and the reach and the form factor. We knew we needed something that was going to operate 24/7 without fail because we're hinging the rest of our restaurant operation and our staff upon this. So we're really trying to optimize for letting the machines do what they're really good at, so the timing, the temperature, and the order of things, and then let the humans do what they're really good at, which is sort of these very like high dexterous or very variable tasks. The KUKA robot does a lot of different operations. The main one is loading the oven from a set of portioned trays that are populated within this rack. Then it has to unload the oven as soon as that food is cooked and prepared and pass it off to the assembler. When they're done with those trays, KUKA will then take those and add them to a set of stacks in our discard modules. So they're basically pre-stacked and ready for the dishwashers. We're trying to control the timing very precisely within that oven to get better food quality and then also get really predictable output for our customers.
We really enjoy working with our KUKA team. We appreciate the partnership and the value that they've been able to bring. And I'm hoping that that allows us to create the example of what a truly remarkable solution in food can be that puts real chefs, great employees, and automation systems together to create the perfect restaurant of the future.
Industrial intelligence.